This case consider the issue of negligence, and whether or not a potato farmer owed a duty of care to nearby farms for the spread of bacteria, which resulted in economic loss. The court needed to determine if the farmer was liable for this economic loss. In this case, a farmer had imported potato seeds which were infected with bacteria. After they were planted, the bacteria spread to some farms in the local area. The damage to the crops in the local area